Hi friends, good morning. We are learners of English. We are not experts in English. And we can think about how to learn good English and how to speak fluent and good English. If we want to learn English and if we want to talk fluent English, we must know what is sketchy and scratchy English. What is sketchy and scratchy English? That is, we have to speak broken English. We have to start with broken English, wrong English, even bad English. That is what is called sketchy and scratchy English. What is the reason why we should speak broken or sketchy and scratchy English? Because as we are learners, we won't be in a position to speak fluent and good English. Therefore, we have to start with sketchy and scratchy and broken and imperfect and wrong and bad English. That is the important point. That is a starting point. If we do not start with this broken English, we are not going to speak good English in future. Therefore, if we want to speak good English, perfect English, fluent English in future, we have to start with this broken or scratchy and sketchy English. I will tell one example. Last week when we were conducting our TOS English club, one madam came there. She had no idea about even the difference between is and was. Even then, she was, now I made a mistake. I said she were. The correct grammar is she was. Okay, whatever it may be, I made a mistake. I invite you to make mistakes in English. Then only you will correct English in future. Okay, I will explain that about that matter. She started speaking wrong English. Even she had no idea about the difference between is and was. Even then, she started speaking in English with another man over phone. And this was noticed by two other members who were able to speak good English. The point is, this madam started using wrong English, bad English, sketchy and scratchy English. But she was not hesitant to speak that English. That is the beauty, that is the quality of that madam. And we can see this madam after some days. She will speak good English. She had already started speaking this wrong and bad English. And the persons who noticed the speaking of this madam, they became astonished and wondered, because even she was firing the person who was on the other end of the phone. She was speaking in English, but her English was broken and wrong English. Even then she showed her boldness to speak and even to fire that man over the phone. Therefore, this quality, we have to develop this quality. We should speak in English. Even then, even if it is wrong and bad and sketchy and scratchy. Therefore, I invite you to speak sketchy and scratchy English, because we are not experts in English. If we want to become experts in English, we have to do this. I invite you to start with bad English. It will help you to improve and it will help you to speak good and fluent English in future. There is no doubt. Please come. Please do.